So, the square of the hypotenuse, which we will label C, making the sides opposite both of the acute angles, A and B, will always equal the sum of the squares of the other sides. Any questions?